Hi kids, welcome to Buona Bikinini. Today's lesson is going to be about animals. How to say the names of different animals in isiZulu. The word animals in isiZulu is izinyamazana. Let's get started. What animal is this? This is a zebra. And how do you say a zebra in isiZulu? Idube. Say it one more time. Idube. And what animal is this, kids? This is a bird. Well done. How do you say bird? Inyoni. A bird is inyoni. And what are these guys? These are chickens. Right, kids? How do you say chicken? Inkuku. Inkuku. Well done, kids. And what's this? This is a monkey. And how do you say monkey in Zulu? Umfene. Well done, you're doing well. And what animal is this? This is a rhino. A rhino in Zulu is Upejani. Say it one more time. Upejani. Oh, and what's this swimming guy? It's a fish. A fish is inhlanzi in isiZulu. Say it one more time. Inhlanzi. And this is a pig. And how do you say pig in isiZulu? Ingulube. One more time. Ingulube. This is a fox. Right, kids? What's a fox in Zulu? Impungushe. Impungushe. Well done. Let's keep going. What animal is this? It's a giraffe. A giraffe is indlulamithi. That's a hard one. Indlulamithi. This is a lion, right, kids? A lion is ipuvesi in Zulu. Ipuvesi. And this is a dog. And a dog is inja. A dog is inja in Zulu. This is an elephant. And an elephant in Zulu is indlovu. Well done. Indlovu. And next we have a cat. And what's a cat in isiZulu? Ikati. That was an easy one, right, kids? Ikati. Well done. And this is a tortoise. I know you knew that one. And what's a tortoise in Zulu? Ufudu. One more time. Ufudu. Now let's see what we have now. Oh, a rabbit. A bunny rabbit? We call that unokwaja. Right? One more time. Unokwaja. And what's this? It's a bat. Right, kids? And what's a bat? It's ilulwani. And this is a hippo. And what do we call a hippo in Zulu? Imvubu. One more time. Imvubu. Now, it's quiz time. Are you ready? What's a lion in isiZulu? Ipubesi. That's right. And what's a bunny rabbit in isiZulu? Come on, it's unogwaja. Well done. And what do you call a cat? A cat is ikati. And a dog. What do you call a dog in isiZulu? Inja, that's right. And a pig? A pig is ingulube. Well done, guys. Thank you for joining us today, kids. Bye.
enjoyed our videos, please like, share and subscribe to Wanna Pikinini for more African Kiddies content.